Welcome to Salt Room Therapy. Benefits of salt therapy. Overall dry salt therapy benefits. Dry salt therapy, also known as halotherapy, benefits adults and children alike as well as athletes. It is natural and safe and there are no harmful side effects. Halotherapy is very beneficial for overall wellness by removing the toxicity from the respiratory system, improving the function and appearance of the skin, and boosting the immune system. For general respiratory hygiene, once or twice a week visiting your local salt therapy facility will enhance the lung capacity, boost the immune system, reduce stress, and aid better sleep. Lungs and respiratory hygiene. Healthy lungs and a clean respiratory system are essential for vitality, energy, and longevity. An average adult takes about 12 to 15 breaths per minute and little children about 20 to 30 breaths per minute. The main function of the lungs is to deliver oxygen to our red blood cells and get rid of the CO2 from the body. In addition, our respiratory tract acts as a very important defense mechanism by filtering the air from pollutants and foreign substances. It regulates the pH level of blood by managing the levels of CO2, and it also helps control blood pressure by converting the chemical in the blood called angiotensin I into angiotensin II. Why dry salt therapy for respiratory care? People are exposed to pollutants, airborne diseases, bacteria, allergens, and other irritating factors on a daily basis. Halotherapy is a method to cleanse and detox the lungs as well as invigorate the entire body with increased lung capacity and oxygen intake. Regular halotherapy practice is an excellent way to aid breathing and improve your quality of life. How dry salt improves the respiratory system? Scientific research has found that inhaled dry salt particles have bactericide, mucokinetic, hydrophilic, and anti-inflammatory properties, which may help to reduce inflammation in the entire respiratory tract and widen the airway passages. Dry salt particles are also known to accelerate the transportation of mucus, the elimination of residual tar and foreign allergens. A clean respiratory system naturally results in higher oxygen intake, increased energy, and an improved immune system. Dry salt is super absorbent and acts like a sponge attracting foreign substances along its path through the respiratory tract. The dry salt can be imagined to behave like a toothbrush that cleans through the respiratory system, removing the buildup of foreign elements that cause various respiratory ailments and conditions. Clean lungs are healthy lungs. Start halotherapy today. Contraindications. Halotherapy is recognized as a safe and effective wellness practice for preventive and restorative healthcare. It is not a medical treatment and does not offer a cure. Halotherapy is not recommended for people with contagious diseases, fever, open wounds, lung cancer, severe hypertension, mental disorders, and active tuberculosis. Pregnant women should consult with their doctor before using halotherapy. Anyone with serious health concerns needs to seek proper medical advice and care. Regular and consistent dry salt therapy may help people with the following various skin conditions: psoriasis, itching, eczema, swelling and inflammation, dermatitis, dry and flaky skin, acne, rashes, rosacea, skin aging. For skin conditions, high concentration and aggressive administration of dry salt and consistency of the sessions are the key elements for successful results. Regular and consistent dry salt therapy may help people with the following various skin conditions: psoriasis, itching, eczema, swelling and inflammation, dermatitis, dry and flaky skin, acne, rashes, rosacea, skin aging. For skin conditions, high concentration and aggressive administration of dry salt and consistency of the sessions are the key elements for successful results.